Yeah, I must say that the preparation for the Saturday's game, Vipers Sports Club versus Al Hilal, are in high gear. The preparations are in high gear, and we expect to have a very successful event. I must say it is a plus for us that we have just hosted the Uganda Cranes under similar conditions of the CAF COVID-19 safety restrictions, and I believe we are following the same template and even making it better. To be very clear and precise, this is going to be a closed-door match where we are not going to have any fans. However, we are catering for the fans of Viper Sports Club and our ardent supporters to make sure that they are getting feed from the game. In this case, we shall have live feeds on our social media pages, live updates, and for those of you who normally visit our website, we shall also have live commentary on our website to cater for the people who are not in the stadium.
Of course, Al Hilal, 2 seasons back, or one, they've been in the CAF Champions League group stages. Of course, we give them much respect, but being that they are the ones on our way, we are ready to face them. Because for us also, we have our goals like them. The previous 2 years, we want to make it the group stages or even at the knockout, so we are very ready to face them, because we have to eliminate them to the next stage. The morale is too high, of course. Everyone is being prepared very well by our coaches. I think everyone is in good conditions to face the game.
Definitely, I'm 100% sure we are going to win Saturday's game, because when you see the way my players are training, they are doing well. I'm sure 100% we are going to win Saturday's game. Except Chabatala is out of the camp, but the rest, they're okay. They are ready for the game on Saturday. I know Jamal is in that team. Jamal is my player in the national team. But I know Vipers, we have prepared well. I think we are going to win them on Saturday. I'm confident this time we are going to go through, because my players are ready for the game on Saturday. They know each and everything. They know what we want. They know what we are going to do. I'm sure 100% we are going to perform well, and I'm appealing to our supporters. We are going to win. Even if you are not to be here at Chitende, I know we are going to win, and you are going to be happy on Saturday.